Goa is located on the west coast of India. It is the smallest of the Indian states. It is one of the major tourist destinations in India. Goa receives over 1 million tourists annually, most of whom come from abroad, has a coastline of more than 100 kilometers. Its western edge, the coastline opens to the Arabian Sea, and its eastern edge is a mountain range, a mix of Indian and Portuguese cultures, sweet with sun, sea, sand, seafood, and spirituality. Goa is the pocket of India. While you're here, visit a backcountry spice farm to learn why Portuguese colonists were so eager to invade Goa. Cashew nuts, etc., are very popular here. Goa's favorite local wine is Feni. Tourists are attracted by the lush green hills, beaches, cool turquoise blue waters, and coconut groves. For more details, please see description. Thanks.